Welcome to Let's Play Gran Turismo 6, Part 91. In this segment, we're going to do the Ayrton Senna Tribute. So here we go. Series of time trials of cars, race, blah, blah. So yeah, we get to drive some cars that Senna drove himself. And we have three chapters, as well as a really cool tribute video that I'm not actually going to show on the LP. If you want to see it, either play the game yourself, or look it up on YouTube. It's really cool. It's really cool, like short film kind of thing. So, yeah. So let's move on. Let's do chapter one of Senna Tribute. And stuff. A little information about Senna and stuff. And then we have a gallery. By that I mean we could show off the racing cart that Senna used for this. I like that fucking gas can. Just right there. It's fucking cute. It's nice. I would go around Imola, but there's no Imola in this game. Instead we're going to Silverstone Stowe Circuit. So here we go. I forget how this like loading screen goes, if there's like cutscene or anything. There is a cutscene. But no voice acting, so I'm just gonna talk over it. Okay, it was just a piano. First I thought there was like voices, but no. So yeah, this is really cool. Playing the DLC, but it's free, Dulk. Babby Senna. So cute. 007. Oh yeah, 7-year-old Senna. This is a really cool tribute. The feels, man. The feels. Won his first race and set a track record. What a badass. Mastering the art of driving wet conditions, which is pretty fucking hard. I wish I had a go-kart. Well, I did have a go-kart, but not for one for racing, sadly. When I was young. Hey, teenage Senna. Stop the cart, not a go-kart. Haha. Heck yeah, no politics. Dude, seriously, behind the scenes politics suck. So, I completely, like, understand why he said his karting years was the best time, like, happiest of his life. Alright, here we go, to the Silverstone Stowe Circuit. So we have to beat a time of 1 minute flat for the gold. Still got the epic piano music, and before, shit. Like, this video gets fucking copyright and banned in Germany, I don't know. So let's go. To the Stowe Circuit. Alright. Oh god. Anyways. My body is not, So anyways. Whoop. Get done with your Ratchet and Clank stream. Are you playing the new game? The new Ratchet and Clank? If so, how is it? Coming from someone who knows nothing about Ratchet and Clank, pretty much, because I've never played it. Was hosting on Twitch, too. It basically, whoever, like, basically that streamer is hosting my, okay, let me try to, elaborate better. So, by hosting me, John is basically showing my stream on his channel. That's what hosting does. So for the people who are like following him or whatever, can actually see my stream also. This is Gladrun. Look how far ahead of my ghost I am. There we go. Beat it by almost a second. Damn. That's what happened when you don't do shit. It's pretty good. That's cool. Alright, so first one done. I took more tries than I thought I was going to. And hey, for getting the gold, we've gotten the cart I just did a thing with. And for getting silver, I got his 1980s racing suit. Senna's racing suit. I'll probably have to remember to show that shit off at the end of the segment for like the extra shit. So here we go. Gold clearance bonus. 1980 go-kart. Look how simple they were back in the day. I don't know. So yeah, there's that. So, let's move on to Chapter 2. From Formula Ford to F3. So, here's some flavor text here on the left. Here's the car we're going to be using. Which is, I guess, this Formula 3 car? Or Formula Ford or something? I don't fucking know. So, let's go. But first, we have a cutscene. More about the life of Ayrton Senna. And stuff. With epic piano music. Because pianos. So yeah. Fucking Senna doing super well in his first races. Best was yet to come. Oh, it's a Formula 3 car, okay. He won on his third start, nice. Did that say you won 12 races out of 20 in his first season? Damn. This guy's good. Formula 2000, 21 wins in 28 races. Holy damn. Hey, Formula 3. Revealed his genius to the world of racing. It's like, not only does he wins and sets track records while winning. Alright. Yeah, Spina, wow, Senna was speed racer in real life. He really was. Cool. This one's unstoppable. Damn, 9 straight wins. Aww. No. Oh, hey, Martin Brundle. I recognize that name. God, Macau. I know this track. That track is fucking insane. Holy shit. Oh yeah, we get to drive Senna's British Formula 3 car. Around an older version of the brand's hatch that was added to this game with the Senna tribute. So, not much different, it's just, the first left-hand section is just slightly different, so. Oh, this is the Indy course as well, okay. Well, let's go. Okay, so, ran a 43.145.005 off the gold time. While trying to chase that, I ran a 43.146.006 off the gold time. So, son of a bitch. Hello, test dong, again. Holy fuck, alright, well, there's the .005, and then some. Oh, time to lose time now. Went very wide in the hairpin. Oh god. Jesus, let's not fucking botch this, please. Alright. And... no doubts about it this time. There's the gold. Brands Hatch Indy. Older configuration, Brands Hatch Indy. Yeah. So, a whopping 950,000 credits, holy shit. And we get the 1983 Senna racing suit, as well as the Formula 3 car we just drove. Yeah, I found the groove I needed for that first turn, holy shit. So there we go. Here's our new Formula 3 car. Not yet, test drive. Not yet. We'll still have to do one more time trial on this. And it's time for weirdness. So yeah, there's that. So... oh. Fuck to, okay, this is just a slideshow of all the cutscene. Okay. Anyways, time for Chapter 3, the leap into F1. This is going to be the difficult one. And stuff. Oh, wait, there's two time trials in this. I forgot about that. I completely forgot about that. So, here's the car we're going to be using. Lotus 97T. Hooray. So let's go to the first trial at Monza. But first, a new lap record. Because that's what Senna does, he sets lap records. The jump to Formula One, aw yeah. It's okay, Karen, I never thought a girl would have a crush on me either. And then, yeah, then Jamie happened. I completely forgot about this Monza trial. Hey look, Monaco in the wet. Also, that's a really good photo right there. That's really good. Aw. Almost got the win, but nope. They red flip. Oh god! Oh god, that is a scary looking man. I'm sorry, but holy shit. Fucking Niki Lauda. Whoa. Whoa. Hey, Lotus. Okay. Distinctive jet black. Very, intimidating looking Lotus. First is record breaking 65 poles, damn. So much rain. God damn. It's basically Senna fucking destroyed the competition in that race. Very good. Yeah. Before I have to do this. Well, does Monza have weather? I don't even know. Don't, I think it's dry, but still. Time for Monza trial. So turn the shit off. Dive for beat a minute 25.084. I guess that was Senna's record, so. Two classic Monza. Okay. Start, drive off into the grass. Fucking, that was amazing. 10 out of 10 driving right there. But yeah, the fucking out of bounds, is very strict on this. Like, very strict. so I gotta be mindful of that. Go! Fourth gear! Holy shit! Third gear's a lot shorter than, like, I feel like it is. It's fucking me up. Yo. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're good. Alright. Okay, I'm only gonna go down to fourth gear in this instead of third. Now. Let's try not to fuck up Parabolica this time. Fucking it up. Okay, we're good. A little late on the brakes. Oh shit, am I gonna get gold first try? Well, first completed attempt, I mean. Yes, I am. Alright, that was easy. Like, once I actually finished a lap, that was fucking easy. I can guarantee you the next one isn't gonna be easy. Guarantee. Oh yeah, 1.5 million credits. I should have done this before the super section, because holy shit. Damn. Loads of money, suddenly. Oh well. Snappy dresser. Probably because I have like 5 outfits now or something. Alright, so let's move on to Trial 2 at Brands Hatch. This is going to be the interesting one. And we have more, story. So. Hooray, Formula 1! Technology was becoming a thing. Senna didn't need that shit. And he was always right. Nice. I predict I'm gonna do a 3-minute lap. Hey, look, I beat it. No. How Senna win very easy. Rain. Fucking just, he's god of rain driving, apparently. Senna is speed racer confirmed, yes. Oh shit, I have quality option? Oh man, I'm popular. Oh god. Anyways, smash the lap record. Wait, is this the brand's? Yep. Alright, here we go. Time to try to beat Senna's Brands Hatch lap record. Here we go. It's time for this one, so I gotta beat a 107.169. This is gonna be a little bit difficult, just saying. Let's go. Alright, so I, 3 consecutive runs now. 3 consecutive attempts. I've went off at the same corner. Let us, learn from our mistakes, please. And take that turn just a little slower. Yeah, aka don't go wide on the exit. Go, cargo! I come so much faster than my ghost in this first sector, consistently. But then he comes right back in that turn. I don't know how I did that turn so well in that last run. I don't know. There's a fuck ton of games I could add to my LP list, so yeah. Pretty much every racing game that's ever existed. Okay, let's take this turn a little slower since I've went off track on the exit 3 consecutive times now. There we go. And flick. And careful through this turn for wheel spin because of wheel spin. Alright. That was a slower exit than I would have liked, but made it. Now through the final turn. Trying to get a good exit, oh my god. Is this good enough? Yes it is. Well, I just beat Senna's track record. Hooray! I did it! That took a little less time than I expected, but that was still fairly difficult. So there we go, we have completed the Senna challenge, and fucking 1.75 million credits, nice. And we got Senna's Lotus 97T. Heck yeah. So there we go. The Senna tribute is complete. It's all golds. Yeah, I'm better than Senna, clearly. Clearly. That's an interesting thing. Let's get the Team Lotus special one. I think I'm getting another trophy. Yeah, I was getting another trophy. The game was lagging to shit. Alright, so there we go. That was the Senna challenge, so we have unlocked the Ayrton's Wish short film, which, like I said, I'm not going to show in the actual video, in the LP. If you want to see it, look it up on YouTube, or complete this challenge yourself. So, there's the Ayrton Senna tribute. So, one more special event to go, and it's going to be interesting. So, with that, stay tuned for more GT6.